my pencil bag, I have protractor, compass, pen, pencils, pencil sharpener, glue, tape, primer, scissors, compass, and map glass, pencil and big erasers. Here's my notebook. I like them because it's in the notes container. Here's my pencil box. I have map guides, glue, tape, scissors, pencil stone, eraser, big eraser, crayons, telephone, and markers in here. And here's my Bible. Here's my pencil case. It has a hole punch, a hot glue gun, a hot glue stick, staple member, staple. The table right out, and needle right out, and three hole punch and ruler. Here's my glasses. I need to put on to read because I'm old. Here's my notebook. I said prayer, morning and devotional, 365 days of prayer and pages. I bought out one month for $15. Day 88, Mastery Night. Today's Thursday, strong and brave. On the day I call you, you answer me. You made me strong and brave. Psalms 138:8-3, NTV. God is a faithful neighbor of his love. He did not recite and answer the cries of his believing ones. He always breaks through for those who are human and by their sanctuary. He is the mighty deliverer of all. Hell has he made me with he different love? How has the Father gave his courage to keep going when you ruin us? How give up hope? Praise on the faithfulness today as you recall how his loving love has already met you. Let the courage of your little heart need you into bonus this very day. Remembrance is a powerful tool for it strives and heart with the product of God's target. Guide us by inspiring today to walk into in the covenant of God, carry and love nature. All powerful God, you are the strength that keep me moving and my overwhelming great reward whenever I think about how you met me with your mercy in my life. I am inclined in my faith to keep being you and for more. You are so very good to me. At the very moment I call out of you, you answer me. You faint me, deep me with my soul, and beat me first cause into me. Psalms 33, TBT. Faithful one, I know that you always met me when I cry out to you. You know just what I need to every moment, and your part provide it. You are the strength of my soul, that one who gave me courage and I am so thankful for you to visit with you. I find everything my heart longs for. There is nothing that can be troubled sitting outside of your love. Keep my heart loving with the same night of your mercy in my hands. I am loved into my life over and over again. You showed me the way to go, and I followed. I have brought my life to you, yours, for your advice that only one you can lead me to over night. I rest in my goodness of your power and your peace rushing over me. You make me brave so I can walk on the waters of adversity. I will not sink because my eyes are fixed on you. The question is, what was the last brave thing you did? Okay, you can answer that question in the comment below. If you have any questions, just ask me in the comment below. I will try to answer them in the comment below. That's all, folks. Have a good day. I'll see you later. I'll see you next time. I'll see you next video. I come back, watch my videos. And thank you, watch my videos. Goodbye, bye-bye, the end. Ta-ta.
Mm-hmm.